If you're here, it's because you know who I am. Kick-Ass, the first real superhero in all that crap. Although technically, Mindy and her dad were the first. Hit Girl and Big Daddy. They're not as famous, but, well, they were a lot closer than I was to being superheroes. And if I was famous before, just imagine after the incident with the Tanuko family and Moron Red Mist. Unfortunately, we also suffered casualties. Mindy lost Big Daddy. After that, she went to live with Marcus, a friend of her dad's, a good guy to tell the truth. He made her promise that she would give up his life, but I needed something more. The next logical step was a group of superheroes, and I needed training. Seriously, I'm getting sick of this. First of all, why are we working out in this disgusting dump?
This area is controlled by Shorty Wallace, a small-time dealer. He runs the car shop over there. Let's just say that this is the perfect place for your first field test.
Field test? What are you talking about? You really want me to walk into that shop and start trading punches with those guys? Just like that?
Don't be so chicken, Dave. When I was your age, my kill list was longer than Manfred von Richthofen's.
Manfred who?
The Red Baron, you dope.
Right. You forget that my dad didn't train me from the time I could walk to become a children's version of the Punisher.
Coming here, Whitey. you, man.
Mistake coming here, Wayne.
Is that? This is offensive. Some kid might see that. No strong language in the streets, fellas.
Ah!
Let's get him, guys!
Never should have entered our territory!
Bastards! I'm just a kid!
You made a big mistake coming here, Whitey!
Bastards! I'm just a kid!
Kick-Ass, Shorty and his gang are all shut up in the shop. Go up to the roof and use a taser.
What am I supposed to do with a taser?
Short out the electricity and jump into the shop by breaking the glass of the skylight. Then take advantage of the confusion to neutralize your enemies, Batman style.
What? Are you kidding?
Of course, you fucking moron. You short out the generator, and when everything's dark and they come out, you come down and whip their butts.
What the hell am I doing this? Hitler, I see some goths on the basketball court down there.
Uh-huh. Goths on a basketball court. Perfect. Tell me if you see Spike Lee attending a meeting of the Ku Klux Klan.
I'm serious! And they're attacking a masked hero! I've got to go help him.
Who the hell do you think you are? A parkour expert? If you jump from that height, you'll break both your legs. Like it or not, the fastest way down to that basketball court is through Shorter's garage. Calm down and follow the plan.
I'm the fucking best. Shit! What a shock! Fuck! I'm getting fried!
It's Kick-Ass!
Fuck you, man! Overloading!
out of his misery.